Description of the study area. Cocinthos River originates from Mount Rhinanthos in the mountain chain of central Rhodope, flows in a southeastern course, passes through the city of Xanthi and empties in Vistanita Lake close to the ancient city of Anastasoupoli. Its overall length is approximately 55 kilometers. The study area concerns the mountainous part of the basin and extends to 237 square kilometers, from the Greek-Bulgarian border, to the north, to the city of Xanthi and to the south, and from the mountainous region of Livadides, to the east, to the mountainous region between Mykki and Kintavros and to the west. The altitude varies between 72 meters and 1,700 meters. The average land slope of the basin is 37.3% and the length of the part of Cocinthos River that runs the basin is approximately 35 kilometers. Cocinthos River Basin. The climate of the study area is of temperate Mediterranean type, where the average annual temperature is 14 degrees Celsius and annual precipitation is about 750 millimeters. The basin of Cocinthos River consists of forests, 74%, bushes, 4.5%, urban area, 1.5%, and an area with no significant vegetation, sparse vegetation 20%. The dominant rocks are granite diorite, marble, gneiss granite and migmatite. The structure of the semipermeable soil in combination with the structure of the bedrock, which has a low percentage of deep percolation, favors a relatively high runoff discharge. Nestos River straddles the border between Macedonia and Thrace in northeastern Greece. The study area of Nestos River Basin falls in the Greek mountainous part downstream of Platonovrisi Dam, which is located on the Macedonian-Thrace border, in northeastern Greece. The area of the basin is approximately 840 square kilometers. The altitude varies between 38 meters and 1,747 meters. The average land slope of the basin is 37% and the length of the part of Nestos River that runs the basin is approximately 63 kilometers. Nestos River Basin. The Platonovrisi Dam is operated by the Hydroelectric Power Production Agency of Hellenic Public Electricity Corporation. The daily dam discharges were provided by the Hydroelectric Power Production Agency for the entire study period, September 11, 2005-31 July 2014. The two irrigation canals are located at the left and right banks of the same cross-sectional area, very close to the Ignatia Bridge of Nestos River, just slightly upstream of the basin outlet. The irrigation canals are operated by the local land reclamation agencies of Thalassia Krimisti and Chrysopoli. The irrigation season starts in the middle of April and goes up to the end of October. In some cases, it extends up to early November also. The land cover data in combination with the soil permeability data are represented by the CN. The study area under investigation is covered mostly by forested and bushy areas and followed by crops, whilst a very small portion falls under urban areas and areas with no significant vegetation. Soil texture data were obtained from soil associations maps and were provided from REF. There are four dominant soil types of the basin, mainly sandy clay loam, sand 55%, clay 19% and silt 26%, silty loam, sand 22%, clay 21% and silt 57%, loamy sand, sand 78%, clay 4% and silt 18%, and silty clay loam, sand 8%, clay 39% and silt 53%. The bedrock mainly consists of semipermeable rocks which do not favor deep percolation. The dominant rocks are marble, aluminous schist, rhyolite, lignite, schist, granite, granite diorite, gneiss and gneiss granite.